for your final project, you'll be making a drone. If you love somebody, better tell them why they're here, cause they just may run away from you. You'll never know quite when. Well, then again, it just depends on how long your time is left for you. I've had the highest mountains, I've had the deepest rhythm. You can have it all, but now keep moving. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
I started our project by spending a couple days flying mini drones to get the feel of the drones and the controllers. After we took the mini drone apart and examined its mechanical aspects, in the back of our minds, we knew that we would be able to make our own.
Next was the digital design part of our class. We used Fusion 360 to design all the components of our drone. We researched other drone chassis and looked up how they were built. We then designed a big drone, a mini drone, and a controller.
These components were then fabricated in the Fab Lab using both the CNC and the 3D printer. Due to the time constraint, we were unable to complete our propeller guards, but that's something we hope to work on in the future.
We then had to code and wire the transmitter and receiver. To wire, we just used a textbook wiring for a simple potentiometer to transmitter to receiver to motor, but we had to create the code ourselves. The code reads the potentiometer output and sends it from the transmitter to the receiver. The receiver then gives the information to the motor, telling it how fast to go.
Now that we had all our different parts, it was time to assemble them. We actually broke our controller taking it off the 3D printer, but we used our skills to put it back together and still make it usable.
After building the controller, we used pieces from the mini drone we had been test flying and combined them with the fabricated components to create our mini drone. We spent a couple of days testing the propellers and getting everything to fit, and then we were ready for our very first flight.